Can y'all see me? I think y'all can see me. We are in my messy car. And we about to leave. We forgot to get the blow dryer and the jam. Oh, that's crazy. I'm sleepy, bro. My mama want me to come over because she is, her therapist trying out something new, and she can't go to sleep till after 9, which she usually goes to sleep before 9. So this is a struggle for her because she's old. Let me stop. But her bedtime done passed. What time is it? It's 6:34. We're scheduled to dash from 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. So I decided to vlog for the rest of the week because so I can go ahead and like edit that video and have it up. Because next, well, not next. Well, sometime next week, next Thursday. Or next Friday. No, this Friday. I'm leaving and going to Raleigh. And I'm bringing y'all along, of course. So, yeah. I got to figure out how to use my other lens, though. Because I don't know how to use it. But, yeah. So, this week, I'm just trying to get my outfits together. Get my clothes together. I got this beautiful shirt that's like, it's so cute. It's so grown and sexy. And, yeah, I'm ready. Girl, LA can't get enough of me. Got my hair braided, you know. Gotta have the braids. Going on vacation. Gotta show off. I haven't had braids in 5 years, so this is new for me, but it is what it is. I've got to try to find a tripod for my car still so I can have y'all like on my window or right there instead of like off to the side on the dashboard. But the way my dashboard is, y'all can really sit up there for a good minute and be cool. This is court recording, and I'm gonna assume that y'all can see me, but as you can tell by whatever I did record earlier, I'm in LA finally. If you know me, you know this has been a dream for a long time, and I'm chilling. Today has been a day. I got here like 10 o'clock in the morning. I did not think I was gonna get here that early, so I ate lunch in the airport. And I sat around the airport before going outside. I went to the shuttle side that you're supposed to go on to get in Lyft and Ubers and stuff. And it was so beautiful out there. Like, at first I was kind of irritated because it was getting hot outside. And I was like, oh my God, why the bus isn't stopping right here? But when I finally got over there, it was so beautiful and so cool. I just immediately calmed down. Like, you can see the palm trees. It was cute. Y'all, let's take a minute and look at this view. See the hills in the far distance? Oop, that's way too bright. But anyway, this is so beautiful. I'm in love. I'm in love. Well, this is really the view right here. But I'm in love. Look, Snapchat. Bing, bing. Anyway.
I don't know if y'all can see me. So I'm going this way. So I know y'all can see me. Hey, how you doing? I'm about to go to the pool. Y'all coming with me. This is just an ongoing little solo thing at the moment right now. So yeah, nothing really interesting is going on. I'm about to order some food after I come back from the pool, and I'm about to take some photos. Not in this, like, I'm changing, but still. Be productive, because I still have businesses to run. Still have passive incomes to be made. So I still need to be productive to all of my income sources, I guess you could say. But yeah, I got my girlfriend on the phone, because, you know, I don't like being lonely, but she on the phone, I feel like I'm not alone. And yeah, so see y'all at the pool. Check out the fit. This ain't real. I wouldn't call it professional. A lot of people hate this camera, to be honest, and I never knew that. Like, when I bought it, I thought it was like one of the best, and then the shit was like $500. I got for $200 because he couldn't find the parts for it. So I was like, yeah, for my other camera. So I was like, hell yes, let's go. But then as soon as I got it, I realized a lot of motherfuckers hate this camera. They was like, do not get this camera if you want to take videos and shit. I was like, bruh, I could have saved my money for something else. But I like it. This is my baby. Material girl. I'm on Chanel now. Oh.
That's what you use for your blog, for your YouTube channel?
Yep, recording right now. Material girl. Let me stop. Oh, my mama watched this. Hey, girl. Eat them jar of dicks. Hello.
Sorry.
Eat them jar of dicks. Look. You think you not see him right there? Y'all, look at this. Edible bong. I should buy this for my roommates. But I don't like those. It's like, nah, let me stop. They watch my vlogs. Hey, y'all. I want some witchy stuff, bro. I really want this, but I already have the smaller version of it. Without the selenite. That's all I need. I don't know how to say it. Selenite. Ooh, no sponsorships for me. Don't forget the batteries. You're damn right. No, for real. That's why Kaya be getting on my ass, bro. Because I'm very inappropriate. Hey, y'all, look at that. $10. That's fine, though. Y'all, that's cute right there. This right here, I will fuck that up. I just want y'all to know that. Oh, this shit right here, titties cannot fit it. That will fall apart. This busts right out. This, that screen gotta be taller than that. This right here kind of cute though. She's fucking that up. Look at her. Oh wait, let me zoom out. It's not focusing. That shit sexy. Look at the handcuffs. Gold. I like those. I got some fluffy ones. Oh, let me stop talking about business. Oh shit, they right here. Kiara, they right there. Yo, oh, look at that photo. Do you see it? I like that, but I need black women that with big booties, big titties. She said she want a shot glass. I don't see nothing that says LA. Huh? She said she want a shot glass, but I don't see nothing that says LA.
This ain't the starter kit. That's on that
thing. Yeah, hell no. That shit right there just says straight out of fucks the kill. I know that's fucking right. Wow. I need that, goddamn. Shit. I want to start playing that game, Death Note, but I think that shit gonna be scary as fuck. Yes! Oh my god, y'all can't see it. Like, can y'all see it? Bruh, it's not showing. But this right here, If it was a, if I need a darker complexion on my stuff. Can y'all see now? Oh yeah, y'all can see. See the THC shirt? Alright, I'm done in here now. We are at the mall, guys. I forgot to vlog. I don't know if y'all can hear me either. But we're here at Westfield. Los Angeles. You like Air Force? Kiana said, hey, y'all. What's up? Well, I thought you were going to hide. Also, look, that right there, Wild Fable, a lot of their clothes and this shirt too come from them. Because that place, they get a lot of Target shit. And $15 shirt, shit like that, get for a dollar. The cheapest, well, the highest it goes is $8. Then it drops every day. I love little kids. And we'll never have one, but they are so fucking hilarious. Look, y'all. I'm eating at Charlie's. I know this place because hold on. Cause why is it like that? Okay. Cause at the restaurant in my mall, we have a Charlie's, but that's a steak. This is chicken. Oh, that's not chicken. I was about to say, this is chicken. And then we got the lemonade. And then we got some stuff from this place, some earrings and stuff. And then we got some stuff from the piercing place. And yeah, but we finna chow down. Look at Kiana.
Yeah.
Yeah, we finna chow.
chasing denim from the 80s. Someone keeps blocking my way. I can't feel farther away.